Okay, we move on to the big one. Bohemian Rhapsody, released in 1975. And finally, we get a picture sleeve in the UK. But it's not this one I'm going to play today. I'm actually going to play the French single, the original French single. I think this is a lovely picture sleeve. This was replaced by the second picture sleeve a couple of years later. And this one is fairly hard to get. Okay.
You can love me and
Okay guys, be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. I'll be uploading more Queen singles real soon. Bye.